じゃあ、ルイス・ガンビーノ君の演技ご覧に入れます。オランダのフェリヒです。いや、俺あの欧州非常にこのコミックキッズが発達したのをよく見ててください。あれ、ミルクがこれで出ると思ったら、あれ、そうですね、もう消えちゃったという。Thank you.
Now, before the action starts, I'm sure Hans and John would join me in warning anybody with a gun or access to a gun to in no way attempt anything you're about to see. It is deadly dangerous. And I'm going to leave it to the experts. Hans.
Thank you. John, I show you the bullet-catching board. You see there are five China plates. And we have metal pieces about 1 millimeter thick. Can you see? Mm-hmm. It's real metal.
Certainly looks it, Hans.
Yes. So, just a second. I'm have to put this in the front of the place. And you brought your gun with your ammunition, life and blank bullets. You
just,
brought it.
Just you are.
Oh, you have it, yes.
Got it here, Hans. I brought along a Smith & Wesson revolver for you.
Beautiful.
It's in 2.2 caliber.
Beautiful.
And it holds 8 rounds.
Oh, this sounds very good. May I see?
By all means, yes.
They are loaded now?
Oh, no.
No. No. Okay. So, may I try?
By all means, yes.
Oh, they are okay. They are empty.
Good.
Well, this is the... You call this in English chamber?
Chamber.
And... he moves always, you see, and we put his gun at the stand here, so nobody will touch him except you, okay? Except you. I wouldn't touch the gun here. And also the ammunition.
Yes, I've brought some blanks in here.
Blanks there in?
Two blanks.
Yes.
And I think, yes, the live ones in here, Hans.
The live ones there. Certain, each certain pieces, yeah, like I said.
All right.
Okay, you find a glass here and you put the life and the blanks into the glass.
All of them?
All of them, because I wouldn't touch the ammunition and I wouldn't touch the gun.
All right. Now
you put your finger in and mix it up, please. The life with the blanks.
Yep.
Then you take out the glass and load up the gun. Mix it up, life and blanks, how many you want.
Right.
And the following is also, the row is also up to you.
Now, please rest assured that as John Warner loads the gun with his choice of bullets, there's no way Hans Moretti can see just what he's doing. Indeed, the live and the blank ammunition look so similar that it's extremely unlikely that even Mr. Warner can know the exact sequence.
Yes, that's done.
You finish, you please close the gun.
Yes.
And keep it on the stand. Well, ladies and gentlemen, no one knows the order of the bullets, the life and the blanks. Through the power of my mind, I try to tell you the following, the order, the position. Well, the first bullet is against the barrel. Is blank one. Take the pistol, take the gun. Stand up here.
Yeah.
Here, yeah, so like this. And give a shot on this piece of clay. I am right, my friend?
You're right.
I'm right. Well, let's see the next one. Now we get a live one. Please shoot again the same plate. Wow. There's a hole in. Is this a real hole? Yeah, you can see it here, you see? It's a live bullet. All right. And the next, ladies and gentlemen, is a blank one. Right. Thank you. And now we get a real one. I mean a live one. And now we get again a live one. There are still four or three insides I didn't count. And with the next bullet, who nobody knows is alive, the blade, I like to show you my Russian roulette. I have to protect my eyes with these special glasses, and you stand up on this place somewhere.
Yeah.
It's okay. Then I have to change the target, you know. This is not more the target. Here on my forehead you will find the target. This mark.
Yeah.
For sure. Now, if I ask you, if ready, you point the gun like this, on this point on my forehead, and if I say fire, you pull the trigger. But if something will be wrong, I will take responsibility. All right? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Russian roulette. Get ready. Fire! Just a question. Do you want to see the next bullet?
Yeah, I think it'll be interesting.
You want to shoot me, or you want to shoot? I shoot you. Okay. A safety pin?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Take this plate. Yes, or this. Which one do you want?
Because they should eat you. Maybe on the screen. And believe it or not, in my... Yes, I am very lucky always. Believe it or not, in my deck, I got cannibal scars. And there are the four aces. Let me introduce you the four aces, not as the four aces, but as the four cannibals, okay? Ace of diamonds, ace of hearts, ace of clubs, and obviously ace of spades, okay? And I will use later a fifth card, which will be, for example, this one, the king of hearts, okay? Now, watch. This is the mouth of the cannibals. Never put your finger inside because they can bite you, okay? And then I have to sign some papers, and it's quite a mess, you know? Now watch, I don't use my sleeves, and watch what happens if I slowly put a card inside the mouth of the cannibals. This is very dirty trick, you know. Now they are very happy because they ate the card and they do the dance of the cannibals. Hoo-la-la-la, hoo-la-la-la, hoo-la-la-la. And you can check them. Be careful, they bite, be careful. But that's okay, I am here, I am a professional. You can check the cards. Only four cannibals. Please check them. Only four cannibals.
Yeah, of course.
This is the way you check the cards? Are you checking everything like this? Okay, only four cannibals. I will do the trick again and again and again, because tonight they are very hungry. I will give them back to you at the end of the trick, and you will see we will have only four cannibals, okay? Now, look, this is the mouth of the cannibal. You remember? Never put your finger. Okay. Now, watch what happens. If I slowly put a card inside the mouth of the cannibal. Yeah, the dirty trick. Now, they're very happy because they had hoo-la-la-la, hoo-la-la-la, hoo-la-la-la. Again, watch. The mouth of the cannibal, never put your finger. Now watch. One card slowly in the mouth. This is the very heavy. Now they la 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 la. Now you know what? I can do that trick. I can do that trick for hours, you know? Because they can eat every card in the deck, you know, but one by one. Usually this is my last trick, because when they eat everything, that's done, you know. But we have time, so let's do it one more time. The mouth of the cannibal, one card in the mouth. Only one, two, three, and four cannibals. Now, let's make a long story short. This is the king of Earth, so let's suppose this is the king of the cannibals. And tonight they are so hungry, they want to eat their king. They eat it face up, so this is a Burger King. Watch. Hey, watch. They are very happy, only one, two, three, and four cannibals. But tonight they ate too much, and they had to vomit the king. A very terrible trick. But please, what is your name, by the way?
Brittany.
Can you put both hands like this? Brittany. Please, Brittany. Brittany, I am sure you know the proverb, Brittany. You are what you eat. Thank you. Okay, thank you. John, please, John. I'm going to rifle the deck like this, and I just want you to say stop anytime you like, okay? I don't look, I don't cheat, okay? Anytime you like, you say stop.
Stop.
Great. Can you see the card?
Yes.
Can you see the card? The camera can see the card. Can you see the card? You don't care anywhere. Okay. Can you see the card? Okay. Did you see the card? I will find it anyway, so don't worry. So obviously, John, you remember your card, by the way, okay? And obviously, your card can be on the top and can be on the bottom, right?
Right.
Okay, I will try something. Let's say, what was the name of your card, John?
King of Diamonds.
King of Diamonds. No, watch this card. King of Diamonds. Thank you very much.
Vito Lupo, un fantastico Pierrot che alla maestria nella manipolazione degli oggetti unisce la grazia e il movimento illusorio del grande mimo.
Thank you.
Lato Lupo è entrato in una enorme bolla di sapone mimica. Prestigiamimo.
さあ、我らが真田豊実さんです。真田さんは日本人としては初めての特別賞に輝きました。グランプリには及ばなかったものの、その華麗でダイナミックなテクニックは出場120人の中では群を抜いているということで、この受賞となったものです。これが観客にどよめきを起こさせた真田さんの18番円形ファンカードウルトラCの技なんです。普通この扇形にカードを開くっていうことはあるんですがね、円形というのは真田さんただ一人の技です。 さてこの大型のカードで先ほどの円形ファンカードにチャレンジ見事に決まりました。止まらぬ早業っていうのはこういうこと言うんでしょうかね。一体あんな大きいのどっから出てくるんでしょうか。はい、お見事、特別賞真田豊金さんです。
トミー・ワンダーはオランダを代表するトップマジシャン。爽やかな音楽とともにマジックにも一服の清涼感があります。しかしマジックランドの演技者であることには変わりありません。皆さん油断しないようにね。レモンにオレンジですか、これは。ああ、なるほどね。自分の産んだ可愛い卵をそういうことしないでくれと言ってるんですね、鳥が。さあ、どうするんでしょう。
レモンが出てきましたね。いやー、やってくれますね。こちらの予想をピシッと裏切ってくれますね。そしてレモンの中には卵と、うん、あ、卵忘れてっちゃいましたけども戻ってきますよね。さあどうするんでしょう。鳥が出てきましたね。そうですね、やはり鳥は元に戻さないとね。なんか愛に満ち溢れたマジックですね。爽やかな音楽と何とも味わい深いマジックのトミー